The Sunda flying lemur is a cold-blooded mammal native to Southeast Asia. Although it is called a lemur, it does not fly. It moves through the trees like a superhero. With big eyes and soft hair, it's like a fluffy kite. Sunda flying lemurs are shy and eat leaves. They're not lemurs, but they sure know how to fly over the treetops with style. When it's not flying, it chews leaves and lives the life of a laid-back, leaf-loving adventurer.